Hey guys, what's up? This is Shaumit Seth and welcome back to another video on my channel. So if you're thinking of starting a YouTube channel in 2021 or a podcast on Spotify and you have a mic as well, but you are struggling with audio editing, so you are here at the right destination, as today I'm going to be sharing with you the steps I follow to record and edit my voiceover. And also I would also be sharing a preset for you all that you can use in Adobe Audition to edit your own voiceovers. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so once you are on your Windows PC or Mac, you will have to open the Adobe Audition software. Once you are in Adobe Audition, you will have to record a voiceover. So let's record a sample voiceover. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. So guys, we have recorded a voiceover for this video, so let's hear it out once since analyzing is really important. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. So guys, now we have a fair look at the voiceover and you can see there is a lot of background noise in this voiceover. So we will remove all that background noise and make this voiceover sound really professional. So let's start working on it. So guys, before we apply any effect to the voiceover, we would need to remove the background noise. As you can see, all this background noise. For that, we would be using the denoise effect, which you can find under the favorite library. As well as you can also find this effect under the noise reduction and restoration library. I use the default settings for denoise, so let's apply it. I have applied the effect to the voiceover, so let's hear it and see how it sounds. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. After removing the background noise, I also use DSR, which you can find under the favorites library. DSR removes all the S sounds from the voiceover. So let's apply it. Now I have applied DSR. Let's hear the voiceover. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. Apart from denoise, I also use normalize and I normalize my voiceover to 0.1 decibels. Now I have applied it, so let's hear the voiceover. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. Finally, I also used dynamics, which you can find under amplitude and compression, and I use the default preset for it. Now let's hear the voiceover. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. And that's it for the bass editing. Now to make my voiceover sound professional, I use some inbuilt effects which I would be sharing with you. First, I use parametric equalizer. You can find parametric equalizer under effects, under that you can go to filter EQ, and under that you can find parametric equalizer. I use the vocal enhancer preset which gives clarity to my voiceover. Now let's hear the voiceover once. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. Secondly, I also use hard limiter, which you can find under effects, under amplitude and compression, and hard limiter. And I use the light preset for this and I click on apply. And as you can see, there's a subtle increase in the voiceover. So let's hear it out. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. It sounds very good. Now, finally, I also use multiband compressor, which you can find under effects, under amplitude compression and multiband compressor. Under that, I use the broadcast preset. This helps in providing a depth to my voiceover. So let's apply it and let's hear the voiceover. In this video, I'm going to be telling you how you can master your voiceovers in Adobe Audition and make them sound professional. And this completes the audio editing process for me. Okay guys, with that being said, we come to the end of this video. I hope you have learned something from this video. If you have learned something, then do hit the like button and also subscribe to this channel for more such videos. And also, the preset would be linked down in the description, so you can download it from there and directly apply it to your voiceovers in Adobe Audition. And if you're confused between which mic to buy, a cardioid mic or a condenser mic, then you can check this video from the card above, in which I have compared a cardioid mic with a condenser mic. So with that being said, this is Shaumit Seth signing off. Peace.